Hey guys, it's Dr. Lysandia here. We're gonna continue with the All-Star 1-2, which is the training facility. After the invasion, Mario found a training facility, which I want to note that this was an exploring stage as well. He met the owner of the train facility. I didn't get the finish read. He met the owner of the train facility. He was shocked to see that Mario. Then he remembered that this is Super Mario Maker. The other characters may come. The owner. Decided to become Mario's leader and to make an army against Bowser called the All-Star Team, so the tour of the train facility began. In which the All-Star Team leader announced, "This bottom floor leads to your inventory." The inventory will grow as you grow if you go further in your adventure. This pipe and leads you to the second part of your inventory. The first door on the left leads you to upgrades. The next door on the right leads you to your current collection of the amiibo costumes. Oops. The invisible block in the mirror collection means that it is locked and you can't choose it yet. Yeah, I got myself stuck. Well, that's the end of the tour. Let's practice for the adventure ahead of us through that door over there. also added some hidden things in here. Congratulations on meeting here. When you land on the All-Star Tower, special surprises await here. Enjoy the special surprise there and inside the invisible block at the end of the title. Yep, and that's one way of dying in a peaceful stage like that. But yeah, you can basically find one surprise like that. There will sometimes be secret... Sorry, I'm making it here. There will sometimes be secret paths and stages throughout your adventure, which there's staff members, by the way. Yeah, those two trampolines depend on which kind of party you want. And these are giant mushrooms. Collection part 1. Part 2 is just in the blue door. Oh, this is what happens if you hit invisible blocks in here. Just tells you you can't hit it. Not like that, but yeah. This is the Amiibo Collection part 2. That's how you get the other side, actually. Is if you are actually Mega Mario like that, then you can actually access the other way. But yeah, well, that's everything that there has to be there. It's actually 100% passable unless you're actually... Never mind. But if you're like that, then Mega Mario, there might be a chance you die if you kind of mess up. But that's it, I have to show you. So, bye, and may God bless you all.